New tonight, a school employee is suspended after an accusation that he sent inappropriate text messages to a student. That student talked to KCRA3's Richard Sharp about what happened and why she thinks this has also happened to other students.
It started getting weird when he started asking me, oh, do you sneak out? Oh, I could pick you up from your house.
She doesn't want to reveal her identity, but this teenager, a student at Kinney High School in Rancho Cordova, says a school employee asked her to get high with him. What scared her is what she says happened next.
Did you get my text? And I was like, oh, you texted? And then I pulled out my phone and I looked and it says, I want some of you, winky face.
When she questioned him about the text, she said he tried to pass it off as a mistake. After that, she tried to avoid him.
After this happened, he'd come into the class and just be there for heck along, and I could feel him staring at me.
She says she wasn't going to report the incident until she heard a similar story from a friend.
That he was asking her, do you sneak out? Oh, we should kick it.
The Folsom Cordova Unified School District would not comment on camera about the incident, only saying they are investigating and that the employee in question has been put on paid administrative leave. The Rancho Cordova Police Department also confirmed they took a report on the allegations. KCRA 3 reached out to the employee for his side of the story. He has not returned our call.
It's sickening.
The mother of the teenager says she wants the district to make sure her daughter is safe.
It should not be happening to anybody, and we have to have that strength to stand up and say something.
In Rancho Cordova, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 19.